The World Health Organization says it never gave a recommendation to the Philippines and other countries to use the world's first dengue vaccine in their national immunization programs. The WHO issues the statement on Tuesday amid a controversy surrounding the now-suspended school-based immunization program for Sanofi Pasteur's Dengvaxia vaccine. Sanofi said last week its vaccine may lead to more severe cases of dengue on individuals who had not been infected by the virus prior to immunization. The WHO says, quote, "WHO outlined a series of considerations national governments should take into account in deciding whether to introduce the vaccine, based on a review of available data at the time, along with possible risks." On April 4, 2016, former Health Secretary Janet Garin launched a school-based dengue vaccination program in the National Capital Region, Central Luzon, and Calabarzon. WHO only published its preliminary advice on Dengvaxia 14 days after the launch. Since then, more than 700,000 Filipino grade schoolers received the risky dengue vaccine. Health Secretary Francisco Duque III already suspended the program. The Food and Drug Administration stopped the sale of Dengvaxia until Sanofi updates its packaging label to reflect the new warning.